The lavish plane that used to transport Mexico's former president is departing for California Monday and not coming back. That's because the country's new president, Andrés Manuel López Obrador, known as AMLO, who just 2 days ago came into power, is fulfilling a campaign promise to sell it. Now, the luxurious Boeing 787 Dreamliner is headed to a Boeing facility where it can be maintained while it waits for a new owner. And to show just how swanky the jet is, AMLO threw open the doors of the aircraft to the media. Inside, a spacious interior emblazoned with government seals on the walls and complete with a presidential bedroom and what appeared to be a marble-lined bathroom. The $218 million jet, bought in 2012, just before Mexico's former president, Enrique Peña Nieto, took office, is just one of 60 government planes and 70 helicopters that AMLO plans to sell.